Who would the team name the finals MVP against Gambit Esports and why?
Starksu.
I think Starksu played really well in finals and semifinals.
Yeah, Starksu. Yes.
People calling him onliner. He came here and he showed on the two most important matches of the tournament, semifinals and finals.
I feel like Starksu, like in every single game we have played so far in this tournament, he has been, you know, like the quarterback, you know, like holding our defense, being the first guy to entry on attack. And I really feel like, you know, like this work outstanding today on the finals and semis, and has played extremely well.
But also worth to mention, Zeke. I think Zeke is probably the guy that pulled us through the whole tournament the most.
The MVP of the tournament, we give it to Zeke. Yes. Of the final, we give it to Starksu.
CNET. It's CNET MVP. CNET.
CNET. CNET. Yeah, CNET got MVP. I'm sorry.